The invention consists of a set of caster wheels installed in place of where snowplow shoes are installed. Prior to removal from the plowing vehicle, a plow is lifted and the snowplow shoes are removed. And the invention is installed using a vertical metal stud and connecting cotter pin. The snowplow can now be easily rolled and moved on its own.